haven't been affiliated with the IRA for 30 years. When I was, I fought hard against the violence. I went to prison for what I did and paid my debt. Now I serve the politics of both sides, trying to heal the wounds and bridge the divide. Again, my sincere condolences. But there's nothing I can do.
What if your wife and daughter were killed by bomb?
I do everything in my power to get justice.
So, I've chosen you, Mr. Hennessy. You will tell me who killed my child.
Again, I don't know.
You will change your mind. Thank you for seeing me, First Minister Hennessy.
Everyone's already inside.
An explosion rocked the city today.
20,000 pounds for the names of the bombs. That's not how we do things here.
Hello?
Mr. Hennessy, he's here again.
That's 5 days in a row now.
What does he want?
His daughter was killed in the bombing.
Mr. Hennessy, please find out the names of the bombers.
I work for the government, not terrorists.
You used to work for them.
I don't know who the bombers are.
I don't believe you.
It's him.
You would tell me the names of the bombers.
It's the kill me on Tuesday.
He's trained.
Bury me on Wednesday.
Maybe special forces.
Mom for me Thursday.
Stop! She's wired to blow!
Then you gotta let me go.
He just wants you to know he can get to you.
What is going on?
He thinks I know who blew up his daughter.
Do you?
Then you gotta let me go.
Somebody say a prayer for me.
To kill me on Friday.
Of half the city looking for him.
Bury me on Sunday. Mom for me Monday. Then you gotta let me go. You gotta let me go.
He's an old man running circles around a lot of us. He's ahead of us every step of the way.
Open it up.
Be true, even if they crucify me.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Where those prophets that touch a leg won't touch a soul. Somebody say a prayer for me.
Yes, and you. Do you? I have no more family.
Bye, Dad.
Careful crossing the street.
Tell me who killed my child.
I work for the government. I do not work for terrorists.
You used to work for them. You would tell me the names of the bombers.
These are vicious men who take pride in their atrocities. Any attempt by you to contact them is likely to end very badly. Do you understand?
Yes.
Maintenance is here.
Open it up.
Somebody say a prayer for me.
To kill me on Friday. Bury me on Sunday. Home for me Monday. Then you gotta let me go. Then you gotta let me go.
He's an old man running circles around a lot of us.
Speak the truth, even if they crucify me. Free my soul, even if they chain my body.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Somebody say a prayer for me.
Yes, I do. Do you?
It was safe here.
I wouldn't count on it.